Hey everybody, welcome back. Oh man, this is gonna be so much fun. Let's just sit back and watch the mayhem. All right, let's go, boys. We got a spider army. Yo, they never saw it coming. You don't have enough magicka. Don't tell me what I do and don't have. I have the power of friendship. I do have an army of friends. Do. Alrighty. Get them, boys. If you guys want to like come this way, that'd be really helpful.
Someone do something.
You, dude. Oh, frick. Defeat the web mother. I mean, I'd rather not. Oh my freaking frick. Oh, she's nasty. Yo, just look at this thing. Hey, yo. No, for the best. If I had her on my team, I would not want her on my team. Oh, there's another corpse. Oh, on the wall, fun. Fists of Randagulf. Melee and unarmed attacks do 20% more blocks. Yo, these look really nice. Look at these. Always beyond stubborn. On top of that, he lacks patience. When a man like him fails to open a jar, he smashes the glass rather than rely on cloth for a better grip. Using that cloth is a weakness. In my mind, it's far better not to have your food covered in broken glass. Okay. So, that was an interesting quest. Where did we even get that? Let's do the ritual side because, you know, we're necromancers. Hello. We don't want everyone else being necromancers. Oh, frick. Hey, yo, what the frick are you guys? Like, dragon people? Oh, dragon people that one hit you? No, not the dragon people! Oh, frick. Oh. And that's death. Go ahead and wrap it up on those death notes. Death note. Yeah, next time we'll fight a dragon. Next time we'll become archmage. So, if you watched, appreciate it. I appreciate it. She appreciates it. It really helps. Join the Discord if you want to participate in party games, Discord calls, voice chats, whatever. Yeah, it's really fun. Building the community and stuff. So, on that note, I will save here and leave. Thanks for watching. It really means a lot. If you missed it, stop by the next stream. And peace.